I wouldn't want someone to cut my nails.
Yeah. Did you get the paperwork?
Got it. It's in the glove box.
Okay. Awesome. Cool.
Leaving Barn Sanctuary in Michigan now with 10 chickens in the car. We're going to road trip 9 hours and 45 minutes to New York, to Woodstock Sanctuary.
The bumps.
We are on the road officially. Woo! Turkeys.
It's too big.
They have arrived. They are officially out of the car. Checking out their new place. Beautiful, beautiful. Hi.
Turn two. At the beginning of May, a month ago. Hi, Colin.
Hi, Barney.
So they were rescued from a dairy farm in upstate New York. Just a couple of days old when we got them.
Wow.
They were 65 pounds. Oh my god, they're tiny.
And now we are staying the night in this place on the sanctuary. This is where we be sleeping. Bathrooms, little kitchen, and then more rooms just like that, and then this middle part. Look at you. Mm-hmm.
tickets online at 333-111 wham@gmail.com. Wait, that's an email.
How are you? How are you?
I wish I didn't fucking pet you.
Hello.
Hi, sweetie.
Hi.
Can you get in the video of this?
Treatment. Hello, beautiful.
Had her said that she when she grazed she has diarrhea and I think she was not used to grazing.
Gotcha. What? Yeah, the I think there's one in North Carolina. That's where, like, where the hub is for all the pig farms.
And I think there's a safe movement in North Carolina.
Yep.
Like Asheville, isn't it?
Maybe, but there's one that they kill 30,000, which is.
That's really, it's, you can't, you know, can't wrap your head around that number.
I know. Well, I mean, it's because it's all the gas, you know. If they didn't have the gas, like, chambers, they wouldn't be able to do it as that X quickly.
They're like, nope.
Yeah, they're like, she was too.
Okay, yeah.
She was, and a lot of them, like her, Adito too.
Just the best.
Yeah, Sonny's a good guy. He's going to be a troublemaker.
Is he?
Yeah, he already damaged the staff's car.
Thank you.
I messed up.
It's okay.
Out of my groove.